on. And toxic masculinity at its core says that real men don't struggle. And if they do, they should struggle silently and without complaint. I mean, which is bullshit, right? Because real men are real humans, and we all know that the human condition is pretty much just suffering all the time. I think we can all agree that being a human is tiring.